Well, it's a new year. Maybe you're looking to make a new you with some fitness, lifestyle goals. Enya Flack, a lifestyle and beauty expert, is going to kind of show us how we can work these things out with some great things all presented by It's a Glam Thing.
That's right. Well, you know, of course, at the beginning of every year, we always make these resolutions.
Yes.
So I recently read that if you just smile, you can actually trick your brain into happiness and, in fact, boost your health. So I've decided one of my resolutions is to smile more. Yeah, what do you think of that?
I love that.
Contagious. Smiling is contagious.
It is.
You're just a bad person or in a really bad spot if someone's smiling at you and you can't smile back.
That could help a lot.
That is very true.
And here's something that is definitely going to make you want to smile more.
Whiter teeth?
That's right, whiter teeth. This is from Smile Direct Club, and this is a brand new product called Bright On. This is a premium professional grade teeth whitening system designed to get your teeth their brightest bright.
I love it. What do you do?
Well, all you do is, as you can see, it's got it comes with this little whitening pen, which has a proprietary formula called Bright Boost in it. And all you do is use it to paint it on your front teeth here, top and bottom.
Yep.
And then you're going to use this, which is an LED accelerator light, to get it to come on. You just plug it into your phone.
Oh wow.
Yeah, so it's on
the go.
Yeah. So you use the pen, then put this in your mouth for 10 minutes, twice a day for about a week, and that gives you the complete treatment. Isn't that great?
Yeah.
That's so good, because remember when those strips came out first and they would hurt so bad?
Right, like, and this is so much better. This has proven to be to work faster than even the leading strips, and is uses the same whitening agent that dentists use, so it's very safe.
I love that. Okay, that's very cool.
Yeah.
Hey guys, all of these products too will be on yourcarolina.tv in case you don't get them, or it's a glam theme. But go to any of those, yourcarolina.tv, and they'll have them.
So fanny packs are back.
Well, if you wear them like Enya
does. That is not a fanny pack. That is a spy belt. Spy belt.
I knew that. I just want to hear you say
that. So you like that, huh? So maybe you want to work out more. Here's one less excuse for not doing that. SPY stands for Small Personal Item Belt.
SPI belt. Okay.
So this is perfect for anyone who's starting their running journey or going to work out this year. So this is a woman founded and owned fitness company based in Austin,
Texas. She's smart.
Yep. And it's they've started about 12 years ago with their bounce-free running belt. This is great because it fits nice and securely. I don't know if you can see this. Here's mine.
I thought it was like your accessory. You looked really cute.
It fits nice and securely. Uh-huh. It's very stylish, discreet, and it holds, get this, any cell phone on the market. I've got my ID in here. Uh-huh. I've got, look on the side here, we've got lipstick. We've got
all of that in this great little
It's like spandex. You could put a watermelon in there.
Yeah.
Probably, couldn't you?
You pretty much could. It comes in a variety of different sizes.
I didn't think my phone was going to fit in there because I have such a large case on it.
Oh, yeah.
It does.
Yeah.
This is awesome.
Comes in a variety of sizes, colors, prints. It's a great gift for anybody who's into fitness.
Because I'm not going to tell you where I store it when I run. It's not a good spot.
You and I have the same hiding place.
It's a family show. We'll say that.
That's right.
This is great
for anybody, and kids love this as well. And you can get these at any local running specialty store or on spybelt.com.
Moms, too, this would be great just in the summertime when you're going to those parks and you don't want to have 19 bags. And what do you do with your keys or your phone? I love that.
Very cool. So next, maybe you've decided to eat healthier this
year. Yes.
Campbell's has something new. This is their Well Yes Sipping Soups. I love this. Now, this is, like I said, it's new from Campbell's. It's easy for it's on the go. Vegetable-based snacks packed with 20% or more of your daily vegetable servings. It's all under 200 calories.
You can drink it out of here, too.
You can drink it out of there. All you do is pop it into the microwave and just heat it up, sip, and go. It's just that easy.
It's all microwavable?
All microwavable. Right, it's all real food, no starchy fillers, real meat, cheese, vegetables, nuts, all that good stuff.
A lot easier than stopping and getting fast food on the way.
Five great flavors, all rich and creamy, and if you're vegetarian, it takes care of all your dietary needs. It's everything you need.
Let's go on a trip.
Want to go on a trip?
Yes, girl.
Okay.
Yes.
To the Omni Amelia Island Plantation Resort. You're going to love this place. Yeah. Well, it's in Florida.
It's in Florida. Just a short flight away,
25 miles northeast of Jacksonville. Mm-hmm. Don't look at that,
Jack. I see your age now. Don't you dare. That's all your age.
And I want to go there, right there.
This is a gorgeous 1,350-acre beachfront resort designed for the active traveler. Features largest poolscape in northern Florida. Lots of activities, including championship golf, 23 tennis courts, paddle boarding, kayaking, yoga, Segway tours, fitness centers, indoor lap pool, personal trainers, great group classes.
That's all.
But after a busy day, you want to sort of rejuvenate, you can check out their gorgeous spa, treat yourself to the resort's signature quartz sand table massage.
Yes, I love it. Amelia Island is such a cool place.
That's right. And great restaurants on site as well, with all fresh ingredients from an on site aquaponics.
Girl, we love it when you come. Again, find all this at yourcarolina.tv. Enya Flack with It's a Glam Thing. Thanks, girl.
That was great. Actually, it's Enya Sabrina.
Yeah, we'll be taking that back.